As a pregnant single mom to three, these are some of the ways I choose to relax. I take my days that I don't have my kids, and yes, I shave, sis. And I take me a nice bubble bath. This is actually rare and a luxury for me, so I do not take it for granted. And I just get into all of the things that I'm not able to do whenever I do have my kids home. I just get into some self-care. And when they're gone, I'm able to just take as long as I need without them busting in the bathroom and bothering me. Y'all know how it is, girl. When that's all said and done, I make some of my favorite tea. This is so good. Get my popcorn and turn on my shows, honey. And right now, Love & Hip Hop is one. Then I just take time and rub on my belly and admire my baby girl growing. Every day is not a perfect one, and pregnancy is hard, so be easy on yourself.